verse 4. You are my King and my God. You give victory to your people.
Romans 14 verse 9. For this very reason Christ died and lived again, that he might be Lord both of the dead and the living.
Ephesians 3 verse 17 13. Then Christ will make his home in your hearts as you trust in him. Your roots will grow down into God's love and keep you strong. And may you have the power to understand his whole God's people should. How wide, how long, and how wide, now deep his love is.
Because you died and rose again. Hallelujah.